head.
What say you though? Why are you asking me? I'm not asking you, baby. I'm talking to myself. I think you were talking to me.
Yeah, I was in April.
I'm talking to myself. I'm gonna go and figure out what I should do. Oh, great. Don't know how to get out. There. I landed on a stinky diaper. Gross. Gotta get up. Figure out what I should do. Okay. And walking around in circles. Back and forth, back and forth. Thank you, we have. It's such a beautiful day. Mommy, mommy. Yes? Sonny, what is it? Can we go to the park? No. But it's such a pretty day outside. Look. I know it is a pretty day, but no, we can't go to the park today. Bye. Bye. Now what am I going to do? What am I going to do? Ow, I hurt myself. Hey, what's that? I'm going to eat it. Oh, that's disgusting. What else should I do? If it's such a pretty day, Mommy! Yes, Sonny? Can't play outside. No, Sonny, dinner's going to be ready pretty soon. I mean, lunch. Now what? I may be getting a cold. Now what should I do? If Mommy's not going to let me go outside or to play or play at the park, just because dumb lunch is going to be ready pretty soon, I'm going to take a walk outside. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. So I'm going to go out the door.
What's it now?
Okay, I'm outside now. Well, it's so pretty today. It's nice to have a little walk. Doo-doo. I'm gonna spin around this pole for a minute. Ow! Oh, crashed! Ow! I hurt myself. Crashed into the pole like spinning around. But the pole's just, Look, there's benches with people in there. Hey, people. Outside, it's so beautiful. It's so nice out here today. I'm gonna go to another place. Yeah, people. Oh, this looks comfy. I'm just gonna sit on this bench for a minute. It's comfy. What did I do on this bench? I'll be an owl like my t-shirt. There's a weird person on that bench over here. He's going like, watch ya, watch ya. He's playing a game. That's weird. Oh, well. What's that Nicky think he is? A weirdo? Okay, these people are crazy on these benches. I'm out of here. Oh, my belly button's showing. Cover that. Okay. Outside, so lovely. I'm going to spin around the pool, baby. That's fun. cookies are actually soft though. Make it. Ooh, here's a pretty fence. That can fit many people. Like me. A little cute Indian tourism. I can just relax all day. Excuse me, little girl. Yeah, where's your mommy? She's that crazy person over there.
Oh, okay then. Bye, little girl.
Bye. My name's Sunny. Don't call me little girl anymore.
Okay, bye, Sunny.
For you. That was a close one. I don't want to tell him my mommy's at home and I ran away from home just to take a walk by myself. Then he'll have to take me home. I won't have to tell him which street I live on, stuff like that. While I'm walking around my street dress, I'll have to tell him which home number I live on and he'll have to bring me home. Okay, so strong. But it's actually a nice day, but it's really hot outside. When I get home, I better go in the sprinklers. Oh, I want to see my mom if I can go in the pool. I'll just spray with the hose. See, I like to spray with the hose, but the pool is so fun. I went in there once. It was the best. Time of my life. Ooh, ooh, my life.
Little girl, you can't sit with me.
Fine. Weirdum.
Little girl, you can't sit with me.
Fine. I'll sit here. I don't want to sit next to these stinky feet. I'm out of here. There's like... Wait, I'm going to play a trick on these two houses. Watch this.
Okay, in the next house.
Ta-da!
Quacksters! Hey, I'll go to quacks. I can get fresh at you.
That was a good one! Is there any more houses I can prank? See another one. Gonna prank it! I'm gonna go hide right here. I fit in here. Perfect.
Hello, anybody new?
Hey, I can just relax in this. Yeah. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Yeah. But I'm getting kind of hot. But it's such a lovely day, but I just see a guy I'm hot. Yeah, so I'm gonna go home now. Okay. I'm gonna go now. Oh, that's the crazy lady again. She's crazy. Well, I'm just sitting on the bench for a second because it's so comfy. But then I'm gonna start walking home. Wait. Oh, yo. I forgot where my home is. Uh-oh. I'm lost.
Hi, babies. I made lunch.
And that's at school, so they should be having their lunch at school.
But do you guys want... Wait, guys? Where's
Sunny? Oh, I hear a crazy lady yelling from her house. But where's Sunny?
Mommy!
Yeah, Bayless? Come here, let's go.
I overheard Sunny.
She was on the couch and she was bored, you know? And she said that she's just going to
go for a walk outside all by herself.
Oh my gosh, what?
No, we lost our baby. Okay, guys, I'm gonna call a babysitter right now, and I gotta look for Sunny. Okay, be right back.
Okay, guys, the babysitter's here. I gotta look for Sunny. She's probably around our neighborhood somewhere. She's gotta go around the pole, maybe. Really quick, she's. Is she around the pole? No, I'll ask her. Some houses.
Hello. Hi, I lost a baby. Where is she, do you know? No, I haven't seen her. Okay, guys, I'll ask some of the houses over there. Like right here. What is that? I lost a baby. Do you know where she is? No.
What is that?
I lost a baby. Do you know where she is?
No, no. Be quiet.
Okay, then. Okay, where is she? Where is she? Okay. Where is she? Going around the pole a bit more. Steffi knows, so that's why I don't sound like how I usually sound.
What's that crying noise?
Sunny! Mommy!
Sunny, I was so worried.
Me too. I was walking away, and I was going, I was sitting on the bench because it's really comfy. But I didn't know where my home was, so I was like, oh no, I'm not listening, and he started crying.
It's okay, Sunny, don't ever do that again.
Okay.
Hold on, Sunny. After your lunch, you're going to get a 2-minute timeout. But I'm going to have a talk with you when we get home before your lunch.
Okay.
When I say no, I mean no.
Babies, look who's here. Sunny!
Okay, Sunny, let's have the talk. Look. I told you that you shouldn't. And it was very dangerous to you to walk all around the neighborhood all by yourself. You could have got kidnapped. You would never know, and that would have been dangerous.
Hey, Joey. And when I say no, I mean no. Hey, Joey.
It's okay, Sunny.
I don't want the 2-minute title either. That's mean.
No, Sunny. You were the one who disobeyed me.
Whatever, I deserve it.
Pinky promise me you'll never do that again?
Yeah.
Do you want to see the outro?
Yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Please comment, share, like, and subscribe.
And in the comment section below,
tell me if you guys ever, when you disobeyed your mom when she said no to something, but you really wanted to do it, so you disobeyed her and did what you wanted to do, even though you knew you weren't supposed to.
Well, I'm Sunny. Thanks for watching.